people's heads. You're pirating the signal. How?
What?
At your house, all your TVs, your doomsday room. You were boosting the feed from that monitor thing. How did you do that?
No big deal. They're running so much power through it now, a ham radio could pick it up. It's just a matter of finding the right frequency.
You grabbed a signal from another dimension. From a machine here. That means it's transmitting there. What if it's not just predicting the future?
It's broadcasting.
When I touch this thing, for a few minutes, it felt like anything was possible. So then why can't the opposite happen? What if the monitor is just a giant pin? But instead of making you think positive, it makes you think negative, and it...